Alright everyone, hello and welcome to the stream. Let's make sure everything's set up right. Yep. Right, let's get into the action. And from what I remember from the last bit, we have been summoned to Fall's End to take on John. So, excuse me. So I'll get, this is the first thing we're going to do, and then when we've done this, before we move over into Faith's region, we are going to finish everything off in this area. Let's just send this. Right, Fall's End. Right, let's just fast travel here. Actually, before we do, I'm going to stock up on everything. I'm going to make sure we've got enough money. Not enough money, enough ammo, medikits, everything like that. Hey, how you doing? We'll always have your back. Alright, let's stock up on everything. Not worried about those. We've got plenty of thingies though. Can we no, is it net 7? Yeah, we've got a big jump before we can get that one. Right, let's head off to Fall's End. And see if we can defeat him without dying. Highly doubt it, but we shall see. Where am I? Oh, you mean the church, didn't you? Ah, here we go. I got my coffee ready, got me vape.
Hold still. You're supposed to say wrath, not rat. Sin must be exposed so it may be absolved. If we hide our sin, we hide ourselves.
Remember the first time I played this?
Your true self spill out on this floor for all to see. Perfect.
No, just got an email.
If Muhammad won't come to the mountain, then bring the mountain to Muhammad. Let's begin! Your atonement easier. Our devoted. We are gathered here to bear witness.
You son of a bitch!
Let's try that again. Devoted. We are gathered here to bear witness.
Our devoted. We are gathered here to bear witness.
To those willing to atone for their sins.
To those willing to atone for their sins.
Will you, Nick Rye, place your hand upon the word of Joseph?
Will you, Nick Rye?
Oh, fuck that. No. I never given in to that psychopath.
There it is. Greed. Always thinking of yourself. Nick?
Yes. Yes, I will, Tom.
So sick. Not in a good way, I mean. It's disgusting.
Will you, deputy, place your hand upon the word of Joseph?
Will you, deputy, place your hand upon the word of Joseph?
Renounce your sins and admit your transgressions.
And renounce your sins and admit your transgressions. Say yes.
It's just one word.
There we go. Have I got any guns? Well, stop getting in my way then! Have I just got him again? I wish I wouldn't get in my way. Woman, move. Where am you? I'm gonna die already.
Mary and finish this.
Come on, Deputy, the fuck you waiting for? Just get away!
I mean, alright, come on.
I got eyes on the target.
Oh, but I'm laying the planes. Way.
I can't shake him. We got Peggy's on our ass. Take out those planes.
I'm taking fire.
Keep it up, Deputy. Behind us.
I can't see them.
Get the planes or we're dead.
I'm coming in for an attack run. Here it comes. I'm not dying here.
You will be.
I'm getting lit up here.
Right ahead, in front.
Where? Come on.
Grab one of their planes and go after him. It's our only shot.
Will you shut up?
Partner, it's Nick. I'm not letting that motherfucker get away with this. I can fly if you need. Just say the word.
Yeah, I think we will call on Nick's services. Hike flying.
Come for me if you dare. Let God decide who is righteous. The Father gave you a chance for salvation and you threw it away. Look at what you have done. Look at the wrath you have wrought.
Oh dear. That didn't go well, did it? Well, there goes me trying to do this without dying. Try that again.
No, losing control. Had an axe. Swing down.
Ah. Right, come on. At least we took him down. Along with ourselves. Oh dear.
I'm gonna call your weak ass!
Come on. Whee! We got him.
What if Joseph is right? Did you ever stop to think about that? Everyone thinks he's crazy, but he's not. Look around you. This world is on the brink. You can feel it in your bones. Look at the headlines. Look who's in charge. You want this key? Because you think you're saving people, but they are already safe.
Yeah, we'll see.
He had a plan. You don't understand. You don't believe. You don't care! May God have mercy on your soul.
Just put a bullet in him, just to make sure. You never leave a person like that.
Deputy, I don't know what to say.
Whoa.
John C. terrorized this valley for so long. Never thought I'd see the end of him. But you can't pat yourself on the back just yet. Hudson and everyone else trapped in John's bunker need to be rescued. I'll round up whoever I can and meet you there, but you need to go now. There's no telling what Edenskate will do to them after all this.
Hi. Right, let's go to... Oh, I've got 10 perk points now, sweet. Oh, does that mean I can get... Yes, I can get that. The question is, do I? Yes, because that will give us more options. Then we'll have the LMG, sniper, pistol, and we can get a shotgun. So now, we are going to go here, so we can stock up weapons and whatnot.
What's happening, dude? Never expected you'd be so handy in a fight.
Come on, find some interesting gear in that house. Let's go over spot.
Ooh, we got some loot. Alright, weapons. we've got our pistol. We're sticking with the Blood Dragon one. That's all done on. I want to get a shotgun. Oh, nope. We've got an extended magazine. Silencer, yes. And a red dot scope, because it's pointless having a long range scope with this. I don't get knuckle dusters now as well. Yeah, we'll buy them. And get the black eye ones. Because why not? I would buy them, but I ain't using the silver bars or anything. Right, let's say goodbye to Nick. And let's fast travel up to the bunker. And see how we get on. I think there's people all around this place. Yeah. Oh, big guy. Well, I knew I'd die. Didn't think I'd die that quick. Oh! Right. Sitting up. Me business. Let's go a different way this time. Let's equip those. Because we want to be stealthy. Jesus. Well, I'm guessing you can't do standard takedowns on the big dudes. Alright, let's try again. Why am I finding this so hard? I did this first time, the first playthrough. Well, second time, I think. Need to get to the bloke firing mortars. Oh, fire.
Get a
Right, that's all of them taken care of. So let's reload all our ammo. Right.
Bunker access granted.
Come on.
Lockdown disengaged.
Get the sniper.
John ain't coming back. These people are on my land now. Keep them down. Keep at it. We got to keep them away from harming our brothers and sisters. We need to get to take all the ammo we can. Alright, let me just quickly reply to this message. Right, let's continue. Oi. Oh, for God's sake. Right, we should be back there.
Left and right of you are your brothers and sisters.
those big guys. Two shots with a sniper rifle, they're down. It's just getting those shots in. Now it's taking each little bit, one section at a time. Oh, that was in the head. That was right in the head, that one. No, it's round this way. Two for one.
And while that chapter ends, a new one begins for all of you. One of peace, harmony, and love.
Right.
One where you will come to accept
cutscene time in a second, I think.
One where you will feel the warmth of my love.
Yep, cutscene time. I'm here to save you.
Something started happening. All the fucking Peggy started scrambling around. All the doors started closing, locking us inside. I thought I was gonna be down here forever. Because of him. Him. That fucking piece of shit.
You tell him.
He would come down here and he would just stand there and watch. We were begging for mercy and he would just fucking watch. There were other people down here with me. We are gonna get them out. And then we are gonna burn this whole fucking place down. Help me. Or stay out of my way.
Oh, my thumb needs to crack.
Come on, we gotta get to the control room. It's the only way.
Right, 1 second. Just figured, notice something that I haven't put the name of the game in the thing, or haven't added it to my playlist. So that's never done. Come on, Hudson.
Stay calm. We're gonna get you out. The rooms are grouped together by section. Damn it! It's safeguarded against a global lock release. I'll have to do one section at a time. Rook, get down to the rooms and free the prisoners while I hit the locks. I'll radio you.
Emergency doors are unlocked.
I'm just gonna quickly reply to this message. Right, let's continue.
When is this dark out? It's not
good. Oh, there's a sniper down there. Toy! Headshot. Oh, you spanner! Quick.
They're trying to take our brothers and sisters. Can't let them leave. Believe they'll die for it. He's over. Sinners in the building.
Destroy the consoles is the only way to free up the last batch of prisoners.
That was close. I need all.
Round.
offline.
I need all the ammo I can get.
System failure.
Oh, this took me ages to figure out. This took me far too long to figure out last time. That's okay.
Warning.
That's not a bad idea. Rooks, keep climbing. When you get near the top, you'll come to a room where the cult stores all their fuel and bliss tanks.
For the father!
Oh, there I am. Oops.
Evacuation. Caution.
He's still not dead. Oh dear.
Evacuation.
That got him.
Evacuate in an orderly manner.
That's it. Shoot the fuel tanks.
All right, come on.
Danger.
Light it up.
Caution. Caution.
Reload, reload, reload. Hey, welcome back.
Detected. Air filtration compromised.
What was there any in here?
Smoke detected.
Oh.
Detected.
One more somewhere, I would say.
Go! Get the fuck out of there! Now! The whole place is gonna go! I'm grabbing the rest of the prisoners and heading out! Godspeed, Rook!
Thank you!
Whoa!
Where was she? Where was she?
Evacuation. Override must be engaged to open the hatch.
No! Oh, you're up there.
No way, Drone Deputy! You die with us!
The chopper's right above you. Come on, Deputy. Hook yourself onto the skids. Use your grappling hook!
To the nearest exit in a calm and orderly fashion.
There we go. That's John's region done. Thank you very much. And now what we're going to do is finish off everything in this area before we move on to Faith.
Hey! God damn! I ain't never seen anything like that before.
I knew he saved you for a reason.
Hey! You gave us something back we thought we'd never have again. Hope. Whatever happens next, we're with you.
I'm trying my best.
It was a hell of a job, Brooke. The way I see it, you're the one in charge now. And if you ever need anything, just let me know.
I was wondering when you were gonna stop by.
Darrow, over here. I could use.
Oh dear.
The seal has been opened. My brother John was loved by few, feared by many, misunderstood by all, except me. John was not born a monster. He was just a child when our family was torn apart. He was loving, kind, and full of joy. He was easily preyed upon. John was not perfect. And sometimes he was not even good. But he was my brother. And those responsible for his death will be punished. I promise you that.
We shall see.
That's the last of them. Great job, Deputy. You just did some serious damage to the cult's firepower. I'm talking irreversible. Cult's gonna be a lot more careful knowing they've been neutered. That ought to help the resistance. Way to show them.
No problem. Right.
I hear rumors that the cult is putting a ton of resources into the sulfur cave. I don't know if they're hiding guns or drugs. I just know that that place is important to them.
Thank you. Oh, I'm bothered about smoke grenades. Oh, we've got three doubles at the moment, anyway. Oh, that's annoying.
The example. Don't think we could have taken back Fall's End without everything you've been doing. Most folk take one look at Eden's Gate and turn the other way. The ones that don't get taught a hard lesson. My dad was one of the first to stand up to him. Anytime the Peggies showed up looking for trouble, Dad would hop in his big rig and chase him out of town. He loved that truck. Called it the Widowmaker. Those fuckers stole it from him a week before he passed. Shit. You really want to piss off the cult? Get the Widowmaker back. Show the cult we're not just gonna roll over. And give the folks here something to cheer about. It's locked up under guard at a grain elevator east of here. But I think you're just the person for the job.
Can you hear me out a second?
Damn, I can build my own levels.
Sorry.
This is Kim Rye calling.
when you get a chance, can you please swing by the house? Please? No emergency or anything. Yet?
Alright, that's just fast travel there. Ah, why is it temporarily unavailable? Oh, it's because I can't fast travel to that site, can I? Duh. Makes sense when you think about it. Oh, are you still coming after me? Need to get some more perk points as well. Oh. Right, let's stand up on summer. Aye. Come on, boy.
Thank you.
going the wrong way, that's why. I'm gonna have to, can I? Yeah, I'm gonna have to turn the radio off, because, get out the way. Come on. I like this. Oh, how am I meant to get? Sorry, animals. Down there. There's our target. Oh, it's time to smoke a little bit. Shall we?
State are reporting higher than usual sales. The store owners we've spoken to say it's due to the latest survivalist or prepper movement. It's no surprise though that Luke focused on self-sufficiency.
Animals! Right, smoking. suicidal cows. Well, that's where I blew up last time. I just came. Talk to you.
We've got a squad stationed on top of Raptor Peak. If you want to meet them, the trail starts at the lookout tower. Just be warned, that's deep in Peggy territory, so be careful.
Okie doke. That's miles. Well, that's in Faith region, so. I've got all the cult properties now, so it is literally just the missions we have to do.
Judges or something else. Could you check up on him if you get the chance?
Yes, ma'am. That's Jacob's region.
Got the grit to handle her, and more importantly, you got the heart. My dad would have liked you. If you ever need to use the Widowmaker, you don't even gotta ask. In the meantime, I'll keep my ear to the ground. If I hear anything that's worth your while, I'll let you know. Thanks again, Deputy.
No problem. Right.
Dead serious. Falls End's annual testicle festival is a decades-old tradition. The Testy Festy is one of the few times the community comes together for what makes them happiest. Scarfing down cowboy caviar. This town needs a morale boost. Stuffing Rocky Mountain oysters down your gullet don't put a smile on your face, and I don't know what could. Problem is, the festival's been postponed because of the goddamn cult. Now, I am not going down
as the cook who failed to serve up huevos with a side of apples. We're gonna do this, but first, we need to get the testy festy supplies out of storage. A young fellow named Kenny's got them all locked up for me at the old barn. I'll start getting set up. You head over and get those supplies.
Yeah. Seeing as it's here, we're going to take the Widowmaker. Ah, I'll press the wrong button. Right, let's set the waypoint. I'm assuming to follow it, but yeah, it's still in his region. Adam's Ranch. Oh, I think I might make me a cup of coffee in a minute. Yes, ma'am. Is that another thingy in the journal? No. No, we've got everything done, I think. Let's just have a look at the map. Got the specialists, done the outpost, and yeah, it's just the side missions now. So we can get all these done before we go over to Faith. I was a big black bear, but I didn't want to mess with it. You're just having shooting practice, mate.
Wish I could bring John back. One of these damn poachers gobbled up the key to the car. Look, it's a long story. Let's just say I was indisposed. You gotta help me. I'm a lousy shot when it comes to moving targets. Shoot down those vultures. One of them has to have the key.
Shoot the other one. Of course it's the last one.
Truck inside the barn. I'll let Casey know you're on your way. And let's keep this little incident to ourselves.
Yeah.
Who's there? Get back.
That was me, you big fanny. Or is it back, just literally back to Fall's End? Let's use auto drive, that's what it's there for. Right, let's get info.
There's a huge Peggy stash deep inside the old Bright Warden health mine. We're talking guns, ammo, stuff we need. Feels like we're constantly running low on supplies. I think we should take theirs.
Yeah, that sounds like a plan. Well, that's in Faith's region as well, so Maniac!
Into Roy's property, but it was enough to make him pick up and leave. Must have figured his whole bunker was compromised. I bet it's completely flooded.
That's someone up here in it by the marina. Yeah. Whoa. Is that it? The testy festy. I haven't spoken to the pastor yet. Oh, let's go and speak to
John's dead and I'm alive.
You ready to take this festival to a whole other level?
All right, yeah, why not?
It's time to boost tea levels and give the people that little extra fire they're craving. Right now, we serve our Montana tender groins a lot of ways. Baked, fried, boiled, steamed, cured. Hell, we even got a signature dessert. Nuts cream. That ain't gonna cut it this year. We need something new, something exciting. We're gonna put together a spread that would make a TV chef's asshole pucker. Three new ways to enjoy that swinging beef. Shredded, roasted, and blue. First two are simple. Tractor mulcher and some fire should do the trick. The third one? Well, let's just say interrupting a bull when he's playing hide the salami is one of the most dangerous things. But that's what makes it taste so good. When you're done, bring the goods back to me and we'll kick the festival off with a bang.
Really?
John deserved worse. Thanks for taking him out.
Alright. Oh, I don't want to do that. Oh, if we're doing what I think we have to do, I'm not looking forward to this. Relax a little bit again now.
Hey,
Oh boy! That wasn't me. No! How am I meant to do this?
Just to see other animals. Get tired of the same old. Our scouts have found a plane at the Lansdowne airfield. Now all we need to do is slip past Jacob's patrols and go get it. What do you say? We sure could use the extra air support.
I'm literally just waiting around. I got more important things to do than this. Looks like we're waiting around for a little bit. Actually, can we end this and restart it? Don't think so. Say we've got to use this. Do I have any Molotovs?
Oh,
I'm sorry. Right, can I fast travel back to Fall's End? Alright, come on. When I've done this one, I'm gonna go make me a cup of coffee, I think.
You gave us our lives again. You'd think wild animals would be safe from the cold, but it ain't so. They got a lot of equipment out at Howling Cave. And they're using it to trap wolves.
Don't need fancy cutlery to eat.
And that's another one out. At least we're getting them all marked up.
Did you get them? Did you get those meaty bags of victory? I'll be. I think this year's Testy Festy will go down as the greatest ever. Can't wait to pop one of those juicy balls into my mouth. After I finish seasoning and tenderizing these little meatsicles, the taste will be out of this world. It's times like this that remind us of what really matters. Our friends and family, our community, our home. Couldn't have done it without you, hero. Now, you're gonna stick around and gorge on these cattle cutlets, right? Come on, go grab a drink and we'll chow down.
No, it's good.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, no. Oh, missed. Hopefully that's all we have to do. Alright, I'm gonna go quickly make a drink. I'll be back in a second. Alrighty, everyone, I am back. Right, let's go and see the pastor. Where is he? Straight that way. Oh, getting warm now. Oh, let's find out about this prepper stash.
Finally, I can eat Casey's. I'm pretty sure that salvage site on the lake has some gear you could use. I'd head over there soon, though, before the damn cult get their hands on it.
Is that the same one? No, it's a different one. Ooh. Excuse me. Alright, let's go and see the pastor.
The Lord your God and his blessing will be on your food and water. I will take away sickness from among you. I give thanks to the Lord every day for bringing you and I together.
Oh.
I'm glad you're looking to do more here. We need you. As you can see, John Seed's making a lot of people suffer right now, and quite frankly,
No.
I can't keep up. These people need me. They're my responsibility now. But that just means keeping tabs on the resistance is being that much harder. When you get a chance, head out east and check on our people at the Woods and Pig Farm. I haven't heard back from them in a couple of days, and that worries me. We can't afford to lose a single one of our fighters.
No one else could have done what you've done. Feels good to hang.
All right. Is there somewhere we can fast travel to? No, I didn't think I'd be able to, but we'll go just out of the road. Oh, excuse me. Oh, I'm getting very hot now. Which way am I going? You might start seeing. Being able to see the sweat dripping down my face in a minute. See everything that's going on. Got him.
You ain't gonna survive this.
Time to learn who's boss.
Nice shot. Hello. Where's that coming from? Whoa, you came close.
Mm-hmm. You're inspiring real courage. Keep it up.
Yes, sir.
Local mechanic tried to warn us about the Colt way back when. He had a getaway car and supplies ready to go. Colt got him, but I think it's worth checking out his garage for any gear he left behind.
Well, it's now that's Jacob's region. Why don't you go and see the pastor again? And see if he's got any more work for us. Ah, prepper slash info.
Did you see that plane crash into the mountain? Someone should get up there before the Peggies do. Who knows what they'll find?
So this is a fairly big map.
Woodson's farm told me that the cult has a defector. He sought refuge with the resistance at the Silver Lake trailer park, but I've been in the dark ever since. There's no telling when the Lord will lift the burden of the wounded off my shoulders. Go to the Silver Lake trailer park and make sure that young man is safe and sound. We need to be open to forgiveness. If not, we're no better than the cult.
The cultists run and scared.
Right, where am I going? No, I didn't think I'd be able to fast travel there, but we'll go to the packing facility and just have a quick stroll up. God, I'm hot. Right, let's restock ammo. I don't think there's much to restock. No, oh, is there a car here?
John's dead and we're all still here.
Oh, don't like turning the music off. Auto drive, do your thing with your foot down.
Got a lot of gear locked away at the old lakeside camp. I don't want to get into details, but I managed to hide their key, which means they're locked out of their stash for a while. That should give you enough time to get there and take it.
Well, we got a lot of stuff popped up in Faith region, so that'll be I think we crashed. That'll give us a lot of things to do.
Look out, deputy. I just got word that the trailer park has been surrounded by cultists. They think we've kidnapped the defector and they're gonna do everything in their power to save him. Our people are cornered. You gotta act fast.
Oh. Sure, saw someone hiding behind one of these. He's gonna stun me. Oh, I can't go through. Come on. Right, I'm gonna have to put you down a minute, mate. Where am you?
They won't stop coming.
No, no.
That's him. Come on, over here.
The enemy's over there.
Jesus.
Is he all right? Put him down. We got your back.
Please, forgive me.
We've shown that we can open our arms and embrace those who have been led astray, and there will be others. You've solved every problem I've put before you. The Lord will guide you now. Next time you're in Falls End, come by the church. There's always time for a prayer.
Dolly's gonna bounce back. Did you hear all that gunfire? It came from the Elliot. Let's go check it out.
No more.
Mm-hmm.
Thanks.
No problemo. I haven't been up here yet. I'm not too fussed about the clutch nicks and things. Let's go and see Nadine. Oh. Getting very, very hot. Is that where I'm going? No, I'm going that way. I haven't ventured into this region yet by the looks of it. Just knocked the PS3 controller off. I think we'll see how this one goes. And if we do okay, might do another mission. If not, this will be the last one. Because as I say, I am getting very, very hot now. I like your hair.
Hey there, name's Nadine, and I was hoping you could help me out. See, my grandpa had these comic books from when he was a kid. I guess since he knew none of his kids wanted them, he sold them. Thing is, I wanted them, and now grandpa's gone thanks to the cult. I don't have anything to remember him by unless I can get those comics back. If you could find the comics for me, I'm sure I could make it worth your while. I need the complete run. Oh, you've already found some? That's great. If you find the rest, I'll pay you.
That one's gonna be tricky, isn't it? Right, so let's go and see Willis. Because that's one of the same as the Vietnam lighters. We can do as we progress, because they're going to be all over the map.
I think we can help each other out. I know who you are, Deputy, and I know what you're doing. My name is Special Agent Willis Huntley. The man in charge has been monitoring Eden's Gate for some time. I've been sent by the highest authority to handle it. But the prepubescent eggheads at Langley tell me this is a sharing economy now. And before we help you, you need to do something for us. So just like a fine Turkish sauna, you scratch my back and I'll scratch yours. Pardon my French. Get in my car and I'll explain. I was on vacation visiting all 50 states in ascending order of patriotism when I got a call. The call.
I've been sent here on a special mission from the big man himself.
God?
Tap dancing Christ, just saying that gets me semi-erect. Pardon my French. I need to recover a tape that, if released, could make him look bad to the public. I tracked it here, to a member of Joseph's happy family. He stashed it somewhere. And that's where you come in.
Hey.
I'm gonna lure out our man, and you're gonna follow him back to his hidey hole and get the tape back for me. Do this for your country, and your country will solve your little cult problem for you.
Yeah, we'll see.
We're here. Follow me. Go on foot the rest of the way.
It's a little campy run.
Starting to smell a little bit like freedom around here.
I'll get my pink gun out to match ya.
I need access to the equipment in this tower. Get rid of all these doomsday hippies for me.
Am ya? I'm in here, waiting for you. got a pink revolver.
Quizzes, how did you get on this frequency?
I don't have time to explain, but your bunker is compromised. You need to move fast.
Damn it. I'm at the boys' house. Send me a chopper and I'll take care of it.
Send me a chopper!
Follow that chopper to Boyd's house, let the target get in, and they'll lead you down the yellow brick road. Remember, as ironic as this may sound, this is not a wetworks mission. Surveillance only. Do not engage the target and
hope you've had decent gun safety classes, deputy.
Come on! Are you gonna lure him or not?
There's the chopper right on time. If you got a wingsuit, jump off the tower and follow it down. Otherwise,
I spotted an ATV that'll get the job done. Now get going.
Right, do I use the wingsuit? I pressed shift. He didn't do nothing. Come on. It's hard to control a quad bike using keyboard and mouse.
Alright, let our man get into the chopper. Remember, we still need to find where he's hiding the tape. Any idiot with a stick can pull off wet works.
Oh.
Espionage is what separates us from the animals.
All right, we're taking off. That's a treat. Yes, the chopper is going to get away now.
Okay, deputy. Now it's time for the stick. When he lands, clear the area. We're looking for a hard copy, likely an old VHS tape. I'm on my way to you now. Have it ready for me.
Right, let's use one of these.
The heretic appears again!
Well, you're on the other side of the building, aren't you? Come on. Perk magazine. Is there anything else in here I can take? Doesn't look like it.
Bearded uprising is suddenly below my pay grade. The American way used to mean a deal was a deal. But we live in a new America now.
Yeah, yeah.
I know you're wishing for a handout, but that's just how it is. Reminds me of something my grandmother used to say to me. Wish in one hand, shit in the other, and see which one fills up first. Ah, I miss her. See you around, kid.
Right, let's go to a shop. We could do with also doing a bit more exploring. And we've still got 9 missions left. Oh, I'm not going to do any more tonight though now, because actually we will. Let's do this one. Let's get to Fall's End, sell all this stuff, restock all the ammo. They will do this one, and then that is going to be for the night, because I am sweating a lot.
What you done?
Ooh, we got a lot of loot. Weapons. I don't think there'll be any new ones yet, because we haven't done any more. I'd rather just get, not spend the amount of money on, Well, that's just bikes, it's only 1500 quid. Silence is almost as big as the gun. Right, then let's just compare that to this one. 7.548. You know, we're just going to stick with the Magnum, because, why not? Alright, because we got some new clothes. Testicle Festival. Yeah, we're going to wear that. No, it's in the You know what? We're gonna buy these. Nah, buying a mask. And dress up as a boss. Headwear. Oh, can you not wear? That's a bit crap. We're gonna buy the green fingerless ones. Right, let's go and do this. Well, I'm gonna take it to side mission. And do this one, and then that is gonna be from me. Oh, I'm hot. Oh, he's the crazy guy.
Alright, sidekick. Phase numero dos. This is where it gets interesting. This is where I'll put any skepticism to sleep. If we're gonna get to phase three together, then you need to see the truth with your own eyes. You need to see that they are already here, under the radar. Scouting parties who study us, sizing us up for the inevitable showdown. If we don't stop them now, it's a wrap on mankind. This is it. It all comes down to this. We need to beat them at their own game. Only you can save us. Have I spoken enough cliches to get you fully on board? Good. Head west to the crop circle and collect some alien samples. You can't miss them. They glow at night, and the humming drives the animals crazy. Only a matter of time before it drives us crazy, too.
Yeah. Is there anything in here for me to steal? Right, I suppose will we have to wait for night time to come, or will it just auto go to night time when we get there? Oh, hang on. It should be getting enough data. No, YouTube's being silly. Oh. Well, let's just close this back down. Oh, I'm getting really hot. Come on, swim! Deputy, swim! Thank you, Mr. Skunk. Come on, I don't have to shoot your doggy. No! Come on, put it down. Can I grapple my way up? Guess the other one's over there. Hoo-hoo, what a shot! Yeah, it's got to be over there. Where have I got to take them to? I might do one more.
Did you get him? Did you? Give me the samples. Well done. Oh, Anne will be thrilled. Speaking of thrilled, it's done. The dynamic laser capacitor is complete. The real fun is about to begin. Don't get me wrong. This has been great. I'm just ready to move on to a new adventure. Something similar, but with just enough novelty to justify the cost. You know what I mean. You get it. All we're missing is power, and I need more than the local grid is supplying. And I know what you're thinking, but summoning lightning is out of the question. I'm not doing that again. Now, the transformer station to the north should have enough wattage. We just need to reroute all the electricity straight here.
All of it.
Enough juice for one go. I'll radio you with instructions. Get going. We have one chance at this. At saving the world from impending doom.
Right. Right, we'll do this, and then that is going to be it. Come on, run, deputy, run. I'm pinching your ATV.
The panel should be in a nearby shed.
I gotta get in first. Oh, shut up.
I need sufficient power or I'll be vaporized.
Oh, I can't get out that way. Sure. Yeah. Can I fast travel? It's okay.
Too dangerous. And as for me, and me alone, and this mission cannot be jeopardized. Don't feel left out. Be proud of what you achieved. You served your purpose.
Thanks.
Nothing left for you to do but to bear witness to your stellar contributions. Actually, you have to click that button for me on the generator. But that's the last thing.
Watching it fried. I want to use this in a bit. I saw someone with a diamond over the head. Right, let's kill this bull, because he just killed them. That doesn't really do much, does it? Yeah, I'm not a big fan of that. Doggy! Right then, let's go to a shop. Get rid of all this loot. And then I'm gonna call it a day, I think. Right, we got 6 points. These are going to be 7 or 8, aren't they? That's the one we need to get. Actually, that may be a better one. Let's get that. Nope, nope. Right then. As I say, that is gonna be it from me for this video. What is it? Well, just 2.5 hours done now, so if you've enjoyed it, please do leave a like, and if you really enjoyed it, make sure to hit that subscribe button. I shall catch you all in the next one, where we are gonna finish off the last few bits in this region. We've got 7 missions to do. I don't know if these count, I'll have to check. But there's not really much more to do. So, yeah. And we've got to see Kim. I don't know if they count. Possibly, but they're all in different regions, they're all over the map. But we'll sort that out in the next one. So that's it. Thank you everyone for watching. If you enjoyed it, please do leave a like. And if you really enjoyed it, make sure to hit that subscribe button. And I'll catch you all in the next video. So thank you for watching. And goodbye.